The winner, the kid from Somalia, Prince Okoh.